that Detroit, downtown on Jefferson, and I go to Dice. And you know I represent when I go to school. I have to get my education, can't act immature. I don't have time to waste. Put my new J's on, gotta look fresh at the Dice shows. I want to do my best. Science Fair talent show and my graduation. Oakland University, higher education. I want to be a doctor and a lawyer too. That's what I'm going to do when I finish school. I'm from the D where many stars are made. Aretha Franklin, Temptations, Motor City fame. Cruising down Jefferson in my Ford Flex. Just past Ford Field, seen Javi Best. My name is Debbie D and I'm going freestyle. So everybody sit here and stay a while.
For all the people that you hear hating on Detroit, tell them, catch me at Comerica. Yeah, you know that's Tiger Town. And I made the Tiger Hat more famous than the Tiger can. You should know I bleed oil, but I'm not a car, though. And we Motor City, and you know we came far, though. Welcome to the D-Town, home of the Renaissance. Hand down Jefferson, about to chill at Bel Isle. Chrysler, Dodge, and Ford. Riding in my Mustang with the Lamborghini doors. Got the people screaming, more, more, more. So we turn around and give an encore. Lions, Pistons, Red Wings too. Back-to-back champions, you know how we do. We love our city, so don't have a pity. Some people get scared, so they get a little jitty. GM building, long live the Renaissance. Long live the eyes, because all this stuff is from. Detroit 313, Chrysler and GMC, though all the cars that you will see. Can't forget Chrysler, the cars are the best. A black 200, yeah, that's fresh. And everybody else you see standing right behind me. UAW, House of Solidarity. Detroit residents can't get any better. Dodge represented and couldn't be any fresher. DSON, Art Institute, and great summer festivals, lots of places to live. Yeah, Detroit is the best city in Michigan, but Lansing is the capital when Detroit always should have been. Toving like a superstar in my Detroit car, looking like a winner for the city that we love. Got the blue and orange on, feeling like ambassadors for the city that you know we all adore.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Detroit Academy of Arts and Sciences Choir.